How you doing, gang? Tony here. 8:16 a.m. on a Thursday, July 4th, downtown Portland, sitting in sipping crayons. I have my cup of coffee and have a full day ahead of me and some Portland events to talk about. Meeting the owners of Sippin' Crayons down here at noon for lunch to talk about the continued planning of the first annual UniquelyPortlandOregon.com tweet-up, meetup for Twitter users of the Portland area, Portland and Vancouver area. You're more than welcome to come on down. I'd love to see you. Love to have you. 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. on July 10th. We'll be having a couple national speakers, Andrea Waltz and Richard Fenton from Courage Crafters. And being as it's being held in a coffee shop, there'll be drinks and food here. And bring your business cards so you can rub shoulders with other business people and Portland tweeters. That's July 10th, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Let's see, then I'm going to, today's the first full day of Fleet Week, where all the military ships dock at the Portland waterfront. Gonna go down and take a free tour of one or two of the ships and get some video footage so I can upload here for y'all. Let's see, tonight is the Portland Timbers game. They play the Montreal Impact, and they'll be playing tonight at PG Park. So you can still get tickets and come down and have fun at the game. My son's down here. He's, you know, at school right now at Western Culinary, but he's going to hang out with some friends, and then we're going to meet up later for the game tonight. Thursday is a press-only event at the Portland Japanese Garden for their upcoming month event called Parallel Worlds, and so I'm going to get some exclusive footage for you, curators there and all kinds of stuff. So then let's see what else. Oh, make sure you follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/thePDXGuy. Let's see what else. I was going to tell you one more thing, and I'm trying to remember what it was. Oh, Voodoo Donut will be having their monthly donut eating contest. They have it the first Friday of every month, so I'm going to be going and getting some video footage of that for you tomorrow night. It should be fun. Here's a Portland streetcar. Oh, keep in mind that Portland Saturday Market has moved to their new location, their permanent location now, down at the Ankeny Park Plaza, or Ankeny Plaza, I think it's called. Anyway, it's down at the Waterfront Park, just south of the Burnside Bridge. $13 million structure, very nice, and they're hanging out there now every Saturday and Sunday. Come down and enjoy the Portland Saturday Market. Anyway, that's about all I have for you today. So everybody have a wonderful, wonderful Thursday. Come down and enjoy the city, and talk to you later. Bye.